Let's see what happens when we switch her normal peanut butter with Goober grape.
No. No. That was...